over 150 years. One convincing lie has prevented billions from knowing the truth. The truth about who they are. The truth about why they're here. And most important, the truth about who created them.
Really, we only have two possibilities. We just happened, or somebody made us.
On November 13th,
I was really taught that there was a Big Bang. There was millions of years. Man slowly evolved.
Evolution has a lot of unintended consequences that I'm not sure everyone's thought about.
You have no meaning. There's no reason for you to exist.
When you start buying into evolution, you've opened a door to say you don't have to trust the Bible completely.
Evolution in millions of years is the greatest myth ever forced on the minds of men.
It's not science versus religion. It's a worldview clash.
Explore the evidence. Experience the creation. And discover the truth. The truth will set you free. Genesis, Paradise Lost. Tickets are available for this special event at genesismovie.com.